my roots, another story begins. I'm the gem in the rough, I was born to win. Raised by the leader, but I'm the greater at heart. So I pick up my Pokemon and my journey starts. Through Old Dale and Petalburg I pass. Mark my words, one day I will surpass you, Dad. Overcome a grunt, never seen a scrum so bad. Blazed through Rustboro when I got my first badge. On a boat, here I am in Gilbert Town. Make my way to Granite Camp where Steven Stone is found. No need Flash no more for him to show me the light. And now it's time to see if Broly can put up a fight. This battle's nothing after how hard I train. Karate chops and low kicks are nothing to spitting flames. Collect my second badge so I can set sail once more. See the wind goals and I know I'm in slave port. Got no time to waste in the contest hall. From the museum and watch the grunts fall. Yeah, the Legion knew what he saw. Now I go to Marvel to leave them in awe. Yeah, watching, I'm shocked that I even showed up. There's no need for me to battle when you self-destruct. Man, you're easier to beat than that boy Wally. Now I'll take my badge and my quest proceeds. Burning turf is nothing, so full of bar it is. Ashes snowing from the sky that the mountain spit. Find the leader and his grunts inside of Mount Chimney. They're taking the meteorite, I've gotta beat this team. Pursuit the extremists to the mountain peak. You run far enough, now it's time for you to face me. You'll never wake the legendary from his dormant sleep. Now I've proven I'm the best, so it's time for you to flee. Now my next challenge rests in the Labyrinth Gym. Lunaria, I'm more fire than she's ever been. Honestly thought that Torkoal would outplay me, but I finished off her team and now I overheat. Okay, Dad, now it's time to finally see who's truly the greatest traitor in the family tree. Might be the hardest battle yet, but I get my victory. But now the badge is mine and I'll serve the sea. Training harder than ever to build this army. And with the help of Stone, a legendary joins the party. I took back the weather station, gotta end this revolution. Shoot them my true power, unleash mega evolution. Fortress City was an easy score. Now with HMO2, I'm even flyer than before. Team took the ore from Empire's ghost. Gotta restore the balance and find them in Lily Cove. Clear their hideout, need to return the submarine. But first I'm gonna have to fight my way to my steam. These twins are creepy, but I beat them nonetheless. Steven Stone teaches me to dive beneath the depths. The C4 cavern's my ultimate destination. Find the leader, but he's already started primal restoration. My mega Pokemon is stronger than he'll ever be. But it's too late, and the ancient Pokemon is free. If I don't end this monster, the world will be destroyed. So Topolis Cave is where I am deployed. He chose primal form, and it's time for the ultimate match. But I beat the ancient master with a hell of a cast. So like that, I saved the world from its end. The final gym was nothing thanks to my new friend. I've collected all the badges, but there's more in store. I passed through Victory Road to fight the Elite Four. Step one, Cindy falls with my fighting attack. Step two, BBB calls the end of the match. Step three, Glacier gets burned at the stake. Step four, release an outrage on that losing Drake. Steven, I knew that it would come to this. The champion decided by this battle of wits. Mega Metagross had me leaning off the edge. But I never gave up, cause now I'm the very best. The champion of Hoenn is still on his quest. A meteor from space is gonna be my final test. After the ultimate dragon, now it's time, come on! Fly space, send the ox is back to where he spawned. Back to my roots, another story begins. I'm the gem in the rough, I was born to win. Raised by the leader, but I'm the greater at heart. So I pick up my Pokemon and my journey starts. Through Old Dale and Petalburg I pass. Mark my words, one day I will surpass you, Dad. Overcome a grunt, never seen a scrum so bad. Blazed through Rustboro when I got my first badge. On a boat, here I am in Gilbert Town. Make my way to Granite Camp where Steven Stone is found. No need Flash no more for him to show me the light. And now it's time to see if Broly can put up a fight. This battle's nothing after how hard I train. Karate chops and low kicks are nothing to spitting flames. Collect my second badge so I can set sail once more. See the wind goals and I know I'm in slave port. Got no time to waste in the contest hall. From the museum and watch the grunts fall. Yeah, the Legion knew what he saw. Now I go to Marvel to leave them in awe. Yeah, watching, I'm shocked that I even showed up. There's no need for me to battle when you self-destruct. Man, you're easier to beat than that boy Wally. Now I'll take my badge and my quest proceeds. Burning turf is nothing, so full of bar it is. Ashes snowing from the sky that the mountain spit. Find the leader and his grunts inside of Mount Chimney. They're taking the meteorite, I've gotta beat this team. Pursuit the extremists to the mountain peak. You run far enough, now it's time for you to face me. You'll never wake the legendary from his dormant sleep. Now I've proven I'm the best, so it's time for you to flee. Now my next challenge, wrestling the leverage gym. Valerian more fire than she's ever been. Honestly thought that Torka would outplay me, but I finished off her team and now I overheat. Okay, Dad, now it's time to finally see who's truly the greatest traitor in the family tree. Might be the hardest battle yet, but I gained my victory. But now the badge is mine and I'll surf the sea, training harder than ever to build this army. And with the help of Stone, a legendary joins the party. I took back the weather station, gotta end this revolution. To shoot them, my true power unleashed, mega evolution. Fortress City was an easy score. Now with HMO2, I'm even flyer than before. The team took the orb from Empire's ghost. Gotta restore the balance and find them in Lily Cove. Clear their hideout, need to return the submarine. But first I'm gonna have to fight my way to my steam. These twins are creepy, but I beat them nonetheless. Steven Stone teaches me to dive beneath the depths. The C4 counters my ultimate destination. Find the leader, but he's already started primal restoration. My mega Pokemon is stronger than he'll ever be. But it's too late, and the ancient Pokemon is free. If I don't end this monster, the world will be destroyed. So Topolis Cave is where I am deployed. He chose primal form, and it's time for the ultimate match. But I beat the ancient master with a hell of a cast. So like that, I saved the world from its end. The final gym was nothing thanks to my new friend. I've collected all the badges, but there's more in store. I passed through victory road to fight the Elite Four. Step one, Cindy falls with my fighting attack. Step two, BBB calls the end of the match. Step three, Glacier gets burned at the stake. Step four, release an outrage on that losing Drake. Steven, I knew that it would come to this. The champion decided by this battle of wits. Mega Man and Gross had me leaning off the edge. But I never gave up, cause now I'm the very best. The champion opponent is still on his quest. A meteor from space is gonna be my final test. After the ultimate dragon, now it's time, come on! Fly space, send the ox is back to where he spawned. Back to my roots, another story begins. I'm the gem in the rough, I was born to win. Raised by the leader, but I'm the greater at heart. So I pick up my Pokemon and my journey starts. Through Old Dale and Petalburg I pass. Mark my words, one day I will surpass you, Dad. Overcome a grunt, never seen a scrub so bad. Blazed through Rustboro when I got my first badge. On a boat, here I am in Gilbert Town. Make my way to Granite Camp where Steven Stone is found. No need Flash no more for him to show me the light. And now it's time to see if Broly can't put up a fight. This battle's nothing after how hard I train. Karate chops and low kicks are nothing to spitting flames. Collect my second badge so I can set sail once more. See the wind goals and I know I'm in slave port. Got no time to waste in the contest hall. From the museum and watch the grunts fall. Yeah, the Legion knew what he saw. Now I go to Marvel to leave them in awe. Yeah, Watson, I'm shocked that I even showed up. There's no need for me to battle when you self-destruct. Man, you're easier to beat than that boy Wally. Now I'll take my badge and my quest proceeds. Burning turf is nothing, so full of bar it is. Ashes snowing from the sky that the mountain spit. Find the leader and his grunts inside a Mount Chimney. They're taking the meteor right, I've gotta beat this team. Pursuit the extremists to the mountain peak. You run far enough, now it's time for you to face me. You'll never wake the legendary from his dormant sleep. Now I've proven I'm the best, so it's time for you to flee. Now my next challenge, wrestling the leverage gym. Valerian more fire than she's ever been. Honestly thought that Torka would outplay me, but I finished off her team and now I overheat. Okay, Dad, now it's time to finally see who's truly the greatest traitor in the family tree. Might be the hardest battle yet, but I gained my victory. But now the badge is mine and I'll surf the sea. Training harder than ever to build this army. And with the help of Stone, a legendary joins the party. I took back the weather station, gotta end this revolution. To shoot them, my true power unleashed, mega evolution. Fortress City was an easy score. Now with HMO2, I'm even flyer than before. The team took the orb from Empire's ghost. Gotta restore the balance and find them in Lily Cove. Clear their hideout, need to return the submarine. But first I'm gonna have to fight my way to my steam. These twins are creepy, but I beat them nonetheless. Steven Stone teaches me to dive beneath the depths. The C4 counters my ultimate destination. Find the leader, but he's already started primal restoration. My mega Pokemon is stronger than he'll ever be. But it's too late, and the ancient Pokemon is free. If I don't end this monster, the world will be destroyed. So Topolis Cave is where I am deployed. He chose primal form, then it's time for the ultimate match. But I beat the ancient master with a hell of a cast. So like that I saved the world from its end. The final gym was nothing thanks to my new friend. I've collected all the badges, but there's more in store. I passed through victory road to fight the Elite Four. Step one, Cindy falls with my fighting attack. Step two, BBB calls the end of the match. Step three, Glacier gets burned at the stake. Step four, releasing outrage on that loser Drake. Steven, I knew that it would come to this. The champion decided by this battle of wits. Mega Man and Gross had me leaning off the edge. But I never gave up, cause now I'm the very best. The champion opponent is still on his quest. A meteor from space is gonna be my final test. After the ultimate dragon, now it's time, come on! Fly space, send the oxygen back to where it's spawned. Back to my roots, another story begins. I'm the gem in the rough, I was born to win. Raised by the leader, but I'm the greater at heart. So I pick up my Pokemon and my journey starts. Through Old Dale and Petalburg I pass. Mark my words, one day I will surpass you, Dad. Overcome a grunt, never seen a scrub so bad. Blazed through Rust Burrow when I got my first badge. On a boat, here I am in Gilbert Town. Make my way to Granite Camp where Steven Stone is found. No need Flash no more for him to show me the light. And now it's time to see if Broly can't put up a fight. This battle's nothing after how hard I train. Karate chops and low kicks are nothing to spitting flames. Collect my second badge so I can set sail once more. See the wind goals and I know I'm in slave port. Got no time to waste in the contest hall. From the museum and watch the grunts fall. Yeah, the Legion knew what he saw. Now I go to Marvel to leave them in awe. Yeah, I wasn't, I'm shocked that I even showed up. There's no need for me to battle when you self-destruct. Man, you're easier to beat than that boy Wally. Now I'll take my badge and my quest proceeds. Burning turf is nothing, so full of bar it is. Ashes snowing from the sky that the mountain spit. Find the leader and his grunts inside a Mount Chimney. They're taking the meteorite, I've gotta beat this team. Pursuit the extremist to the mountain peak. You've run far enough, now it's time for you to face me. You'll never wake the legendary from his dormant sleep. Now I've proven I'm the best, so it's time for you to flee. Now my next challenge rests in the Labyrinth Gym. Lunaria, I'm more fire than she's ever been. Honestly thought that Torkoal would outplay me, but I finished off her team and now I overheat. Okay, Dad, now it's time to finally see who's truly the greatest traitor in the family tree. Might be the hardest battle yet, but I get my victory. But now the badge is mine and I'll surf the sea. Training harder than ever to build this army. And with the help of Stone, a legendary joins the party. I took back the weather station, gotta end this revolution. To shoot them, my true power unleashed Mega Evolution. Fortress City was an easy score. Now with HMO2, I'm even flyer than before. The team took the ore from Empire's ghost. Gotta restore the balance and find them in Lily Cove. Clear their hideout, need to return the submarine. But first I'm gonna have to fight my way to my steam. These twins are creepy, but I beat them nonetheless. Steven Stone teaches me to dive beneath the depths. The C4 cavern's my ultimate destination. Find the leader, but he's already started primal restoration. My mega Pokemon is stronger than you'll ever be. But it's too late, and the ancient Pokemon is free. If I don't end this monster, the world will be destroyed. So Topolis Cave is where I am deployed. He chose primal form, and it's time for the ultimate match. But I beat the ancient master with a hell of a cast. So like that, I saved the world from its end. The final gym was nothing thanks to my new friend. I've collected all the badges, but there's more in store. I passed through victory road to fight the Elite Four. Step one, Cindy falls with my fighting attack. Step two, BBB calls the end of the match. Step three, Glacier gets burned at the stake. Step four, releasing outrage on that loser Drake. Steven, I knew that it would come to this. The champion decided by this battle of wits. Mega Man and Gross had me leaning off the edge. But I never gave up, cause now I'm the very best. The champion opponent is still on his quest. A meteor from space is gonna be my final test. After the ultimate dragon, now it's time, come on! Fly space, send the oxygen back to where it's spawned. Another story begins. I'm the gem in the rough, I was born to win. Raised by the leader, but I'm the greater at heart. So I pick up my Pokemon and my journey starts. Through Old Dale and Petalburg I pass. Mark my words, one day I will surpass you, Dad. Overcome a grunt, never seen a scrub so bad. Blazed through Rust Burrow when I got my first badge. On a boat, here I am in Gilbert Town. Make my way to Granite Camp where Steven Stone is found. No need Flash no more for him to show me the light. And now it's time to see if Broly can't put up a fight. This battle's nothing after how hard I train. Karate chops and low kicks are nothing to spitting flames. Collect my second badge so I can set sail once more. See the wind goals and I know I'm in Slateport, got no time to waste in the contest hall. From the museum and watch the grunts fall. Yeah, the Legion knew what he saw. Now I go to Marville to leave them in awe. Yeah, I wasn't, I'm shocked that I even showed up. There's no need for me to battle when you self-destruct. Man, you're easier to beat than that boy Wally. Now I'll take my badge and my quest proceeds. Burning turf is nothing, so full of our it is. As the snow and from the sky that the mountain spit. Find the leader and his grunts inside a mouth chimney. They're taking the meteorite, I've gotta beat this team. Pursuit the extremists to the mountain peak. You've run far enough, now it's time for you to face me. You'll never wake the legendary from his dormant sleep. Now I've proven I'm the best, so it's time for you to flee. Now my next challenge rests in the Labyrinth Gym. Lunaria, I'm more fire than she's ever been. Honestly thought that Torka would outplay me, but I finished off her team and now I overheat. Okay, Dad, now it's time to finally see who's truly the greatest traitor in the family tree. Might be the hardest battle yet, but I gained my victory. But now the badge is mine and I'll surf the sea. Training harder than ever to build this army. And with the help of Stone, a legendary joins the party. I took back the weather station, gotta end this revolution. To show them my true power, unleash mega evolution. Fortress City was an easy score. Now with HMO2, I'm even flyer than before. Team took the ore from Empire's ghost. Gotta restore the balance and find them in Lily Cove. Clear their hideout, need to return the submarine. But first I'm gonna have to fight my way to my steam. These twins are creepy, but I beat them nonetheless. Saving Stone teaches me to dive beneath the depths. The C4 captured my ultimate destination. Find the leader, but he's already started primal restoration. My mega Pokemon is stronger than you'll ever be. But it's too late, and the ancient Pokemon is free. If I don't end this monster, the world will be destroyed. So Topolis Cave is where I am deployed. He chose primal form, and it's time for the ultimate match. But I beat the ancient master with a hell of a cast. So like that, I saved the world from its end. The final gym was nothing thanks to my new friend. I've collected all the badges, but there's more in store. I passed through victory road to fight the Elite Four. Step one, Cindy falls with my fighting attack. Step two, BBB calls the end of the match. Step three, Glacier gets burned at the stake. Step four, release an outrage on that loser Drake. Steven, I knew that it would come to this. The champion decided by this battle of wits. Mega Metagross had me leaning off the edge. But I never gave up, cause now I'm the very best. The champion opponent is still on his quest. A meteor from space is gonna be my final test. After the ultimate dragon, now it's time, come on! Fly space, send the ox is back to where he spawned. Another story begins. I'm the gem in the rough, I was born to win. Raised by the leader, but I'm the greater at heart. So I pick up my Pokemon and my journey starts. Through Old Dale and Petalburg I pass. Mark my words, one day I will surpass you, Dad. Overcome a grunt, never seen a scrub so bad. Blazed through Rustboro when I got my first badge. On a boat, here I am in Gilbert Town. Make my way to Granite Camp where Steven Stone is found. No need Flash no more for him to show me the light. And now it's time to see if Broly can't put up a fight. This battle's nothing after how hard I train. Karate chops and low kicks are nothing to spitting flames. Collect my second badge so I can set sail once more. See the wind goals and I know I'm in Slateport. Got no time to waste in the contest hall. From the museum and watch the grunts fall. Yeah, the Legion knew what he saw. Now I go to Marville to leave them in awe. Yeah, I wasn't, I'm shocked that I even showed up. There's no need for me to battle when you self-destruct. Man, you're easier to beat than that boy Wally. Now I'll take my badge and my quest proceeds. Burning turf is nothing, so full of art it is. As the snow and from the sky that the mountain spit. Find the leader and his grunts inside a mouth chimney. They're taking the meteorite, I've gotta beat this team. Pursuit the extremists to the mountain peak. You've run far enough, now it's time for you to face me. You'll never wake the legendary from his dormant sleep. Now I've proven I'm the best, so it's time for you to flee. Now my next challenge rests in the Labyrinth Gym. Lunaria, I'm more fire than she's ever been. Honestly thought that Torka would outplay me, but I finished off her team and now I overheat. Okay, Dad, now it's time to finally see who's truly the greatest traitor in the family tree. Might be the hardest battle yet, but I gained my victory. But now the badge is mine and I'll surf the sea. Training harder than ever to build this army. And with the help of Stone, a legendary joins the party. I took back the weather station, gotta end this revolution. To show them my true power, unleash mega evolution. Fortress City was an easy score. Now with HMO2, I'm even flyer than before. Team took the ore from Empire's ghost. Gotta restore the balance and find them in Lily Cove. Clear their hideout, need to return turn the submarine. But first I'm gonna have to fight my way to my steam. These twins are creepy, but I beat them nonetheless. Even so, teaches me to dive beneath the depths. The C4 cavern's my ultimate destination. Find the leader, but he's already started primal restoration. My mega Pokemon is stronger than you'll ever be. But it's too late, and the ancient Pokemon is free. If I don't end this monster, the world will be destroyed. So some topless cave is where I am deployed. He chose primal form, and it's time for the ultimate match. But I beat the ancient master with a hell of a cast. So like that, I saved the world from its end. The final gym was nothing thanks to my new friend. I've collected all the badges, but there's more in store. I passed through Victory Road to fight the Elite Four. Step one, Cindy falls with my fighting attack. Step two, BBB calls the end of the match. Step three, Glacier gets burned at the stake. Step four, release an outrage on that loser Drake. Steven, I knew that it would come to this. The champion decided by this battle of wits. Mega Man and Gross had me leaning off the edge. But I never gave up, cause now I'm the very best. The champion opponent is still on his quest. A meteor from space is gonna be my final test. After the ultimate dragon, now it's time, come on! My space sending the ox is back to where he's spawned. In my roots, another story begins. I'm the gem in the rough, I was born to win. Raised by the leader, but I'm the greater at heart. So I pick up my Pokemon and my journey starts. Through Old Dale and Petalburg I pass. Mark my words, one day I will surpass you, Dad. Overcome a grunt, never seen a scrub so bad. Blazed through Rustboro when I got my first bat. On a boat, here I am in Gilbert Town. Make my way to Granite Camp where Steven Stone is found. Don't need Flash no more for him to show me the light. And now it's time to see if Brawly can't put up a fight. This battle's nothing after how hard I train. Karate chops and low kicks are nothing to spitting flames. Collect my second badge so I can set sail once more. See the wind goals and I know I'm in slave port. Got no time to waste in the contest hall. From the mute, see up and watch the grunts fall. Yeah, the Legion knew what he saw. Now I go to Mothville to leave them in awe. Yeah, I was and I'm shocked that I even showed up. There's no need for me to battle when you self-destruct. Man, you're easier to beat than that boy Wally. Now I'll take my badge and my quest proceeds. Burning turf is nothing, so full of bar it is. Ashes snowing from the sky that the mountain spit. Find the leader in his grunts inside a Mount Chimney. They're taking the meteor right, I've gotta beat this team. Pursuit the extremist to the mountain peak. You've run far enough, now it's time for you to face me. You'll never wake the legendary from his dormant sleep. Now I've proven I'm the best, so it's time for you to flee. Now my next challenge rests in the Labyrinth Gym. Valerian more fire than she's ever been. Honestly thought that Torkoal would outplay me, but I finished off her team and now I overheat. Okay, Dad, now it's time to finally see who's truly the greatest traitor in the family tree. Might be the hardest battle yet, but I gained my victory. But now the badge is mine and I'll surf the sea. Training harder than ever to build this army. And with the help of Stone, a legendary joins the party. I took back the weather station, gotta end this revolution. Shoot them my true power unleash Mega Evolution. Fortress City was an easy score. Now with HMO2, I'm even flyer than before. The team took the ore from Empire's Ghost. Gotta restore the balance and find them in Lily Cove. Clear their hideout, need to return the submarine. But first I'm gonna have to fight my way to my steam. These twins are creepy, but I beat them nonetheless. Even so, teaches me to dive beneath the depths. The C4 cavern's my ultimate destination. Find the leader, but he's already started primal restoration. My mega Pokemon is stronger than you'll ever be. But it's too late, and the ancient Pokemon is free. If I don't end this monster, the world will be destroyed. So some topless cave is where I am deployed. He chose primal form, and it's time for the ultimate match. But I beat the ancient master with a hell of a cast. So like that, I saved the world from its end. The final gym was nothing thanks to my new friend. I've collected all the badges, but there's more in store. I passed through Victory Road to fight the Elite Four. Step one, Cindy falls with my fighting attack. Step two, BBB calls the end of the match. Step three, Glacier gets burned at the stake. Step four, release an outrage on that loser Drake. Steven, I knew that it would come to this. The champion decided by this battle of wits. Mega Man and Gross had me leaning off the edge. But I never gave up, cause now I'm the very best. The champion opponent is still on his quest. A meteor from space is gonna be my final test. After the ultimate dragon, now it's time, come on! My space sending the ox is back to where he's spawned. In my roots, another story begins. I'm the gem in the rough, I was born to win. Raised by the leader, but I'm the greater at heart. So I pick up my Pokemon and my journey starts. on pedal, forgot past. Mark my words, one day I will surpass you, Dad. Overcome a grunt, never seen a scrub so bad. Blaze through rust, burrow when I got my first bat. On a boat, here I am in Gilbert Town. Make my way to Granite Camp where Steven Stone is found. No need flash no more for him to show me the light. And now it's time to see if Brawly can't put up a fight. This battle's nothing after how hard I train. Karate chops and low kicks are nothing to spitting flames. Don't like my second badge, so I can set sail once more. See the wind goals, and I know I'm in slave port. Got no time to waste in the contest hall. From the museum and watch the grunts fall. Yeah, the Legion knew what he saw. Now I go to Marvel to leave them in awe. Yeah, I wasn't, I'm shocked that I even showed up. There's no need for me to battle when you self-destruct. Man, you're easier to beat than that boy Wally. Now I'll take my badge and my quest proceeds. Burning turf is nothing, so full of our it is. Ashes snowing from the sky that the mountains spit. Find the leader in his grunts inside a mouth chimney. They're taking the meteorite, I've gotta beat this team. Pursuit the extremist to the mountain peak. You've run far enough, now it's time for you to face me. You'll never wake the legendary from his dormant sleep. Now I've proven I'm the best, so it's time for you to flee. Now my next challenge rests in the Labyrinth Gym. Lunaria, I'm more fire than she's ever been. Honestly thought that Torka would outplay me, but I finished off her team and now I overheat. Okay, Dad, now it's time to finally see who's truly the greatest traitor in the family tree. Might be the hardest battle yet, but I gained my victory. But now the badge is mine and I'll surf the sea. Training harder than ever to build this army. And with the help of Stone, a legendary joins the party. I took back the weather station, gotta end this revolution. To show them my true power, unleash mega evolution. Fortress City was an easy score. Now with HMO2, I'm even flyer than before. The team took the ore from Empire's ghost. Gotta restore the balance and find them in Lily Cove. Clear their hideout, need to return the submarine. But first I'm gonna have to fight my way to my steam. These twins are creepy, but I beat them nonetheless. Steven Stone teaches me to dive beneath the depths. The C4 cavern's my ultimate destination. Find the leader, but he's already started primal restoration. My mega Pokemon is stronger than you'll ever be. But it's too late, and the ancient Pokemon is free. If I don't end this monster, the world will be destroyed. So the topless cave is where I am deployed. He goes primal form, then it's time for the ultimate match. But I beat the ancient master with a hell of a cast. So like that, I saved the world from its end. The final gym was nothing thanks to my new friend. I've collected all the badges, but there's more in store. I passed through Victory Road to fight the Elite Four. Step one, Cindy falls with my fighting attack. Step two, BBB calls the end of the match. Step three, Glacier gets burned at the stake. Step four, release an outrage on that loser Drake. Steven, I knew that it would come to this. The champion decided by this battle of wits. Mega Man and Gross had me leaning off the edge. But I never gave up, cause now I'm the very best. The champion opponent is still on his quest. A meteor from space is gonna be my final test. After the ultimate dragon, now it's time, come on! Fly space, send the ox is back to where he's spawned. To my roots, another story begins. I'm the gem in the rough, I was born to win. Raised by the leader, but I'm the greater at heart. So I pick up my Pokemon and my journey starts. Through Old Dale and Petalburg I pass. Mark my words, one day I will surpass you, Dad. Overcome a grunt, never seen a scrub so bad. Blaze through Rust Burrow when I got my first badge. On a boat, here I am in Gilbert Town. Make my way to Granite Camp where Steven Stone is found. No need flash no more for him to show me the light. And now it's time to see if Brawly can't put up a fight. This battle's nothing after how hard I train. Karate chops and low kicks are nothing to spitting flames. Don't like my second badge, so I can set sail once more. See the wind goals, and I know I'm in slave port. Got no time to waste in the contest hall. From the museum and watch the grunts fall. Yeah, the Legion knew what he saw. Now I go to Marvel to leave them in awe. Yeah, I wasn't, I'm shocked that I even showed up. There's no need for me to battle when you self-destruct. Man, you're easier to beat than that boy Wally. Now I'll take my badge and my quest proceeds. Burning turf is nothing, so full of our it is. Ashes snowing from the sky that the mountains spit. Find the leader in his grunts inside a mouth chimney. They're taking the meteorite, I've gotta beat this team. Pursuit the extremist to the mountain peak. You've run far enough, now it's time for you to face me. You'll never wake the legendary from his dormant sleep. Now I've proven I'm I'm the best, so it's time for you to flee. Now my next challenge rests in the leverage gym. When Larry, I'm more fire than she's ever been. Honestly thought that Torka would outplay me, but I finished off her team and now I overheat. Okay, Dad, now it's time to finally see who's truly the greatest traitor in the family tree. Might be the hardest battle yet, but I gained my victory. But now the badge is mine and I'll surf the sea, training harder than ever to build this army. And with the help of Stone, a legendary joins the party. I took back the weather station, gotta end this revolution. To show them my true power, unleash mega evolution. Fortress City was an easy score. Now with HMO2, I'm even flyer than before. Team took the ore from Empire's ghost. Gotta restore the balance and find them in Lily Cove. Clear their hideout, need to return the submarine. But first I'm gonna have to fight my way to my steam. These twins are creepy, but I beat them nonetheless. Saving Stone teaches me to dive beneath the depths. The C4 cavern's my ultimate destination. Find the leader, but he's already started primal restoration. My mega Pokemon is stronger than you'll ever be. But it's too late, and the ancient Pokemon is free. If I don't end this monster, the world will be destroyed. So Topolis Cave is where I am deployed. He goes primal form, then it's time for the ultimate match. But I beat the ancient master with a hell of a cast. So like that, I saved the world from its end. The final gym was nothing thanks to my new friend. I've collected all the badges, but there's more in store. I passed through Victory Road to fight the Elite Four. Step one, Cindy falls with my fighting attack. Step two, BBB calls the end of the match. Step three, Glacier gets burned at the stake. Step four, release an outrage on that loser Drake. Steven, I knew that it would come to this. The champion decided by this battle of wits. Mega Metagross had me leaning off the edge. But I never gave up, cause now I'm the very best. The champion of Hoenn is still on his quest. A meteor from space is gonna be my final test. After the ultimate dragon, now it's time, come on! My space sending Ox is back to where he spawned. Back to my roots, another story begins. I'm the gem in the rough, I was born to win. Raised by the leader, but I'm the greater at heart. So I pick up my Pokemon and my journey starts. Through Old Dale and Petalburg I pass. Mark my words, one day I will surpass you, Dad. Overcome a grunt, never seen a scrub so bad. Blazed through Rustboro when I got my first badge. On a boat, here I am in Gilbert Town. Make my way to Granite Camp where Steven Stone is found. No need Flash no more for him to show me the light. And now it's time to see if Broly can put up a fight. This battle's nothing after how hard I train. Karate chops and low kicks are nothing to spitting flames. Collect my second badge so I can set sail once more. See the wind goals and I know I'm in slave port. Got no time to waste in the contest hall. From the museum and watch the grunts fall. Yeah, the Legion knew what he saw. Now I go to Marvel to leave them in awe. Yeah, Watson, I'm shocked that I even showed up. There's no need for me to battle when you self-destruct. Man, you're easier to beat than that boy Wally. Now I'll take my badge and my quest proceeds. Burning turf is nothing, so full of bar it is. Ashes snowing from the sky that the mountain spit. Find the leader and his grunts inside a Mount Chimney. They're taking the meteor, right? I've gotta beat this team. Pursuit the extremists to the mountain peak. You've run far enough, now it's time for you to face me. You'll never wake the legendary from his dormant sleep. Now I've proven I'm the best, so it's time for you to flee. Now my next challenge rests in the leverage gym. Larry, I'm more fire than she's ever been. Honestly thought that Torka would outplay me, but I finished off her team and now I overheat. Okay, Dad, now it's time to finally see who's truly the greatest traitor in the family tree. Might be the hardest battle yet, but I gained my victory. But now the badge is mine and I'll surf the sea. Training harder than ever to build this army. And with the help of Stone, a legendary joins the party. I took back the weather station, gotta end this revolution. To show them my true power, unleash mega evolution. Fortress City was an easy score. Now with HMO2, I'm even flyer than before. Team took the ore from Empire's ghost. Gotta restore the balance and find them in Lily Cove. Clear their hideout, need to return the submarine. But first I'm gonna have to fight my way to my steam. These twins are creepy, but I beat them nonetheless. Steven Stone teaches me to dive beneath the depths. The C4 cavern's my ultimate destination. Find the leader, but he's already started primal restoration. My mega Pokemon is stronger than you'll ever be. But it's too late, and the ancient Pokemon is free. I don't end in this monster, the world will be destroyed.
So some topless cave is where I am deployed.
It goes primal form, then it's time for the ultimate match.
But I beat the ancient master with a hell of a cast.
So like that, I saved the world from its end.
The final gym was nothing thanks to my new friend.
I've collected all the badges, but there's more in store.
I passed through Victory Road to fight the Elite Four.
Step one, Cindy falls with my fighting attack.
Step two,
BBB calls the end of the match.
Step three, Glacier gets burnt at the stake.
Step four, release an outrage on that loser Drake.
Steven, I knew that it would come to this.
A champion decided by this battle of wits.
Mega Man and Gross had me leaning off the edge.
But I never gave up, cause now I'm the very best.
The champion opponent is still on his quest.
A meteor from space is gonna be my final test.
After the ultimate dragon, now it's time, come on!
Fly space, send the oxen back to where he spawned.
Back to my roots, another story begins.
I'm the gem in the rough, I was born to win.
Raised by the leader, but I'm the greater at heart.
So I pick up my Pokemon and my journey starts.
Through Roldale and Petalburg I pass.
Mark my words, one day I will surpass you, Dad.
Overcome a grunt, never seen a scrub so bad.
Blazed through Rustboro when I got my first badge.
On a boat, here I am in Gilbert Town.
Make my way to Granite Camp where Steven Stone is found.
No need Flash no more for him to show me the light.
And now it's time to see if Broly can't put up a fight.
This battle's nothing after how hard I train.
Karate chops and low kicks are nothing to spitting flames.
Collect my second badge so I can set sail once more.
See the wind goals and I know I'm in slave port.
Got no time to waste in the contest hall.
From the museum and watch the grunts fall.
Yeah, the Legion knew what he saw.
Now I go to Marvel to leave them in awe.
Yeah, Watson, I'm shocked that I even showed up.
There's no need for me to battle when you self-destruct.
Man, you're easier to beat than that boy Wally.
Now I'll take my badge and my quest proceeds.
Burning turf is nothing, so full of our it is.
Ashes snowing from the sky that the mountain spit.
Find the leader and his grunts inside of Mount Chimney.
They're taking the meteor, right? I've gotta beat this team.
Pursuit the extremists to the mountain peak.
You run far enough, now it's time for you to face me.
You'll never wake the legendary from his dormant sleep.
Now I've proven I'm the best, so it's time for you to flee.
Now my next challenge rests in the Labyrinth Gym.
Lunaria more fire than she's ever been.
Honestly thought that Torkoal would outplay me, but I finished off her team and now I overheat.
Okay, Dad, now it's time to finally see
who's truly the greatest traitor in the family tree.
Might be the hardest battle yet, but I get my victory.
But now the badge is mine and I'll serve the sea.
Training harder than ever to build this army.
And with the help of Stone, a legendary joins the party.
I took back the weather station, gotta end this revolution.
To show them my true power, unleash
Mega Evolution.
Fortress City was an easy score.
Now with HMO2, I'm even flyer than before.
Team took the ore from Empire's Ghost.
Gotta restore the balance and find them in Lily Cove.
Clear their hideout, need to return the submarine.
But first I'm gonna have to fight my way to my steam.
These twins are creepy, but I beat them nonetheless.
Steven Stone teaches me to dive beneath the depths.
The C4 captured my ultimate destination.
Find the leader, but he's already started primal restoration.
My mega Pokemon is stronger than he'll ever be.
But it's too late, and the ancient Pokemon is free.
If I don't end this monster, the world will be destroyed.
So some topless cave is where I am deployed.
He chose primal form, and it's time for the ultimate match.
But I beat the ancient master with a hell of a cast.
So like that, I saved the world from its end.
The final gym was nothing thanks to my new friend.
I've collected all the badges, but there's more in store.
I passed through Victory Road to fight the Elite Four.
Step one, Cindy falls with my fighting attack.
Step two,
BBB calls the end of the match.
Step three, Glacier gets burnt at the stake.
Step four, release an outrage on that loser Drake.
Steven, I knew that it would come to this.
A champion decided by this battle of wits.
Mega Man and Gross had me leaning off the edge.
But I never gave up, cause now I'm the very best.
The champion opponent is still on his quest.
A meteor from space is gonna be my final test.
After the ultimate dragon, now it's time, come on!
Fly space, send the oxen back to where he spawned.
Back to my roots, another story begins.
I'm the gem in the rough, I was born to win.
Raised by the leader, but I'm the greater at heart.
So I pick up my Pokemon and my journey starts.
Through Roldale and Petalburg I pass.
Mark my words, one day I will surpass you, Dad.
Overcome a grunt, never seen a scrub so bad.
Blazed through Rustboro when I got my first badge.
On a boat, here I am in Gilbert Town.
Make my way to Granite Camp where Steven Stone is found.
No need Flash no more for him to show me the light.
And now it's time to see if
Broly can't put up a fight. This battle's nothing after how hard I train. Karate chops and low kicks are nothing to spitting flames. Collect my second badge so I can set sail once more. See the wind goals and I know I'm in slave port. Got no time to waste in the contest hall. From the museum and watch the grunts fall. Yeah, the Legion knew what he saw. Now I go to Marvel to leave them in awe. Yeah, I wasn't, I'm shocked that I even showed up. There's no need for me to battle when you self-destruct. Man, you're easier to beat than that boy Wally. Now I'll take my badge and my quest proceeds. Burning turf is nothing, so full of our it is. Ashes snowing from the sky that the mountain spit. Find the leader and his grunts inside of Mount Chimney. They're taking the meteorite, I gotta beat this team. Pursuit the extremists to the mountain peak. You run far enough, now it's time for you to face me. You'll never wake the legendary from his dormant sleep. Now I've proven I'm the best, so it's time for you to flee. Now my next challenge rests in the labyrinth gym. Lunaria more fire than she's ever been. Honestly thought that Torkoal would outplay me, but I finished off her team and now I overheat. Okay, Dad, now it's time to finally see who's truly the greatest traitor in the family tree. Might be the hardest battle yet, but I gained my victory. But now the badge is mine and I'll surf the sea. Training harder than ever to build this army. And with the help of Stone, a legendary joins the party. I took back the weather station, gotta end this revolution. To show them my true power, unleash mega evolution. Fortress City was an easy score. Now with HMO2, I'm even flyer than before. The team took the ore from Empire's ghost. Gotta restore the balance and find them in Lily Cove. Clear their hideout, need to return the submarine. But first I'm gonna have to fight my way to my steam. These twins are creepy, but I beat them nonetheless. Even so, teaches me to dive beneath the depths. The C4 cavern's my ultimate destination. Find the leader, but he's already started primal restoration. My mega Pokemon is stronger than you'll ever be. But it's too late, and the ancient Pokemon is free. If I don't end this monster, the world will be destroyed. So Topolis Cave is where I am deployed. He chose primal form, and it's time for the ultimate match. But I beat the ancient master with a hell of a cast. So like that, I saved the world from its end. The final gym was nothing thanks to my new friend. I've collected all the badges, but there's more in store. I passed through victory road to fight the Elite Four. Step one, Cindy falls with my fighting attack. Step two, BBB calls the end of the match. Step three, Glacier gets burned at the stake. Step four, release an outrage on that losing Drake. Steven, I knew that it would come to this. The champion decided by this battle of wits. Mega Man and Gross had me leaning off the edge. But I never gave up, cause now I'm the very best. The champion opponent is still on his quest. A meteor from space is gonna be my final test. After the ultimate dragon, now it's time, come on! Fly space, send the ox is back to where he spawned. Back to my roots, another story begins. I'm the gem in the rough, I was born to win. Raised by the leader, but I'm the greater at heart. So I pick up my Pokemon and my journey starts. Through Old Dale and Petalburg I pass. Mark my words, one day I will surpass you, Dad. Overcome a grunt, never seen a scrub so bad. Blazed through Rustboro when I got my first badge. On a boat, here I am in Gilbert Town. Make my way to Granite Camp where Steven Stone is found. No need Flash no more for him to show me the light. And now it's time to see if Broly can't put up a fight. This battle's nothing after how hard I train. Karate chops and low kicks are nothing to spitting flames. Collect my second badge so I can set sail once more. See the wind goals and I know I'm in slave port. Got no time to waste in the contest hall. From the museum and watch the grunts fall. Yeah, the Legion knew what he saw. Now I go to Marvel to leave them in awe. Yeah, I wasn't, I'm shocked that I even showed up. There's no need for me to battle when you self-destruct. Man, you're easier to beat than that boy Wally. Now I'll take my badge and my quest proceeds. Burning turf is nothing, so full of our it is. Ashes snowing from the sky that the mountain spit. Find the leader and his grunts inside of Mount Chimney. They're taking the meteorite, I gotta beat this team. Pursuit the extremists to the mountain peak. You run far enough, now it's time for you to face me. You'll never wake the legendary from his dormant sleep. Now I've proven I'm the best, so it's time for you to flee. Now my next challenge rests in the labyrinth gym. Lunaria more fire than she's ever been. Honestly thought that Torkoal would outplay me, but I finished off her team and now I overheat. Okay, Dad, now it's time to finally see who's truly the greatest traitor in the family tree. Might be the hardest battle yet, but I gained my victory. But now the badge is mine and I'll surf the sea. Training harder than ever to build this army. And with the help of Stone, a legendary joins the party. I took back the weather station, gotta end this revolution. To show them my my true power unleashed, mega evolution.
Monster City was an easy score.
Now with HMO2, I'm even flyer than before.
Team took the orb from Empire's ghost.
Gotta restore the balance and find them in Lily Cove.
Clear their hideout, need to return the submarine.
But first I'm gonna have to fight my way to my steam.
These twins are creepy, but I beat them nonetheless.
Even so, teaches me to dive beneath the depths.
The C4 cavern's my ultimate destination.
Find the leader, but he's already started primal restoration.
My mega Pokemon is stronger than you'll ever be.
But it's too late, and the ancient Pokemon is free.
If I don't end this monster, the world will be destroyed.
So some topless cave is where I am deployed.
He goes primal form, then it's time for the ultimate match.
But I beat the ancient master with a hell of a cast.
So like that, I saved the world from its end.
The final gym was nothing thanks to my new friend.
I collected all the badges, but there's more in store.
I passed through victory road to fight the Elite Four.
Step one, Cindy falls with my fighting attack.
Step two,
BBB calls the end of the match.
Step three, Glacier gets burned at the stake.
Step four, releasing outrage on that loser Drake.
Steven, I knew that it would come to this.
The champion decided by this battle of wits.
Mega Metagross had me leaning off the edge.
But I never gave up, cause now I'm the very best.
The champion opponent is still on his quest.
A meteor from space is gonna be my final test.
After the ultimate dragon, now it's time, come on!
Fly space and the ox is back to where he spawned.
Back to my roots, another story begins.
I'm the gem in the rough, I was born to win.
Raised by the leader, but I'm the greater at heart.
So I pick up my Pokemon and my journey starts.
Through old Dale and Petalburg I pass.
Mark my words, one day I will surpass you, Dad.
Overcome a grunt, never seen a scrub so bad.
Blazed through Rust Burrow when I got my first bat.
On a boat,
here I am in Gilbert Town.
Make my way to Granite Camp where Steven Stone is found.
No need Flash no more for him to show me the light.
And now it's time to see if Brawly can't put up a fight.
This battle's nothing after how hard I train.
Karate chops and low kicks are nothing to spitting flames.
Collect my second badge so I can set sail once more.
See the wind goals and I know I'm in slave port.
Got no time to waste in the contest hall.
From the museum and watch the grunts fall.
Yeah, the Legion knew what he saw.
Now I go to Mothville to leap them in awe.
Yeah, I wasn't, I'm shocked that I even showed up.
There's no need for me to battle when you self-destruct.
Man, you're easier to beat than that boy Wally.
Now I'll take my badge and my quest proceeds.
Burning turf is nothing, so full of bar it is.
Ash is snowing from the sky that the mountain spit.
Find the leader and his grunts inside a Mount Chimney.
They're taking the meteorite, I gotta beat this team.
Pursuit the extremist to the mountain peak.
You've run far enough, now it's time for you to face me.
You'll never wake the legendary from his dormant sleep.
Now I've proven I'm the best, so it's time for you to flee.
Now my next challenge rests in the Labyrinth Gym.
Lunaria, I'm more fire than she's ever been.
Honestly thought that Torkoal would outplay me, but I finished off her team and now I overheat.
Okay, Dad, now it's time to finally see
who's truly the greatest traitor in the family tree.
Might be the hardest battle yet, but I get my victory.
But now the badge is mine and I'll surf the sea.
Training harder than ever to build this army.
And with the help of Stone, a legendary joins the party.
I took back the weather station, gotta end this revolution.
To shoot them, my true power unleashed,
mega evolution.
Monster City was an easy score.
Now with HMO2, I'm even flyer than before.
Team took the orb from Empire's ghost.
Gotta restore the balance and find them in Lily Cove.
Clear their hideout, need to return the submarine.
But first I'm gonna have to fight my way to my steam.
These twins are creepy, but I beat them nonetheless.
Even so, teaches me to dive beneath the depths.
The C4 cavern's my ultimate destination.
Find the leader, but he's already started primal restoration.
My mega Pokemon is stronger than you'll ever be.
But it's too late, and the ancient Pokemon is free.
If I don't end this monster, the world will be destroyed.
So some topless cave is where I am deployed.
He goes primal form, then it's time for the ultimate match.
But I beat the ancient master with a hell of a cast.
So like that, I saved the world from its end.
The final gym was nothing thanks to my new friend.
I collected all the badges, but there's more in store.
I passed through victory road to fight the Elite Four.
Step one, Cindy falls with my fighting attack.
Step two,
BBB calls the end of the match.
Step three, Glacier gets burned at the stake.
Step four, releasing outrage on that loser Drake.
Steven, I knew that it would come to this.
The champion decided by this battle of wits.
Mega Metagross had me leaning off the edge.
But I never gave up, cause now I'm the very best.
The champion opponent is still on his quest.
A meteor from space is gonna be my final test.
After the ultimate dragon, now it's time, come on!
Fly space and the ox is back to where he spawned.
rough, I was born to win. Raised by the leader, but I'm the greater at heart. So I pick up my Pokemon and my journey starts. Through Rolldale and Petalburg I pass. Mark my words, one day I will surpass you, Dad. Overcome a grunt, never seen a scrub so bad. Blazed through Rustboro when I got my first bat. On a boat, here I am in Gilbert Town. Make my way to Granite Camp where Steven Stone is found. No need Flash no more for him to show me the light. And now it's time to see if Broly can put up a fight. This battle's nothing after how hard I train. Karate chops and low kicks are nothing to spitting flames. Collect my second badge so I can set sail once more. See the wind goals and I know I'm in slave port. Got no time to waste in the contest hall. From the museum and watch the grunts fall. Yeah, the Legion knew what he saw. Now I go to Marville to leave them in awe. Yeah, I'm watching, I'm shocked that I even showed up. There's no need for me to battle when you self-destruct. Man, you're easier to beat than that boy Wally. Now I'll take my badge and my quest proceeds. Burning turf is nothing, so full of our it is. As the snow and from the sky that the mountains spit. Find the leader in his grunts inside a Mount Chimney. They're taking the meteorite, I've gotta beat this team. Pursuit the extremist to the mountain peak. You've run far enough, now it's time for you to face me. You'll never wake the legendary from his dormant sleep. Now I've proven I'm the best, so it's time for you to flee. Now my next challenge rests in the Labyrinth Gym. Lunaria, I'm more fire than she's ever been. Honestly thought that Torkoal would outplay me, but I finished off her team and now I overheat. Okay, Dad, now it's time to finally see who's truly the greatest traitor in the family tree. Might be the hardest battle yet, but I gained my victory. But now the badge is mine and I'll surf the sea. Training harder than ever to build this army. And with the help of Stone, a legendary joins the party. I took back the weather station, gotta end this revolution. To shoot them, my true power unleashed, mega evolution. Fortress City was an easy score. Now with HMO2, I'm even flyer than before. Team took the orb from Empire's ghost. Gotta restore the balance and find them in Lily Cove. Clear their hideout, need to return the submarine. But first I'm gonna have to fight my way to my steam. These twins are creepy, but I beat them nonetheless. Steven Stone teaches me to dive beneath the depths. The C4 cavern's my ultimate destination. Find the leader, but he's already started Primal Restoration. My mega Pokemon is stronger than you'll ever be. But it's too late, and the ancient Pokemon is free. If I don't end this monster, the world will be destroyed. So Topolis Cave is where I am deployed. He chose Primal Form, and it's time for the ultimate match. But I beat the ancient master with a hell of a cast. So like that, I saved the world from its end. The final gym was nothing thanks to my new friend. I've collected all the badges, but there's more in store. I passed through Victory Road to fight the Elite Four. Step one, Cindy falls with my fighting attack. Step two, BBB calls the end of the match. Step three, Glacier gets burned at the stake. Step four, release an outrage on that loser Drake. Steven, I knew that it would come to this. The champion decided by this battle of wits. Mega Metagross had me leaning off the edge. But I never gave up, cause now I'm the very best. The champion of Hoenn is still on his quest. A meteor from space is gonna be my final test. After the ultimate dragon, now it's time, come on! Fly space, send the oxes back to where he spawned. Another story begins. I'm the gem in the rough, I was born to win. Raised by the leader, but I'm the greater at heart. So I pick up my Pokemon and my journey starts. Through Rolldale and Petalburg I pass. Mark my words, one day I will surpass you, Dad. Overcome a grunt, never seen a scrub so bad. Blazed through Rustboro when I got my first bat. On a boat, here I am in Gilbert Town. Make my way to Granite Camp where Steven Stone is found. No need Flash no more for him to show me the light. And now it's time to see if Broly can't put up a fight. This battle's nothing after how hard I train. Karate chops and low kicks are nothing to spitting flames. Collect my second badge so I can set sail once more. See the wind goals and I know I'm in slave port. Got no time to waste in the contest hall. From the museum and watch the grunts fall. Yeah, the Legion knew what he saw. Now I go to Marville to leave them in awe. Yeah, I'm watching, I'm shocked that I even showed up. There's no need for me to battle when you self-destruct. Man, you're easier to beat than that boy Wally. Now I'll take my badge and my quest proceeds. Burning turf is nothing, so full of our it is. Ashes snowing from the sky that the mountains
fit. Find the leader in his grunts inside a mouth chimney. Taking the meteorite, I've gotta beat this team. Pursuit the extremist to the mountain peak. You've run far enough, now it's time for you to face me. You'll never wake the legendary from his dormant sleep. Now I've proven I'm the best, so it's time for you to flee. Now my next challenge rests in the labyrinth gym. Larry, I'm more fire than she's ever been. Honestly thought that Torka would outplay me, but I finished off her team and now I overheat. Okay, Dad, now it's time to finally see who's truly the greatest traitor in the family tree. Might be the hardest battle yet, but I gained my victory. But now the badge is mine and I'll surf the sea. Training harder than ever to build this army. And with the help of Stoner, Legendary joins the party. I took back the weather station, gotta end this revolution. To shoot them, my true power unleashed, mega evolution. Fortress City was an easy score. Now with HMO2, I'm even flyer than before. The team took the ore from Empire's ghost. Gotta restore the balance and find them in Lily Cove. Clear their hideout, need to return the submarine. But first I'm gonna have to fight my way to my steam. These twins are creepy, but I beat them nonetheless. Saving Stone teaches me to dive beneath the depths. The C4 cavern's my ultimate destination. Find the leader, but he's already started primal restoration. Mega Pokemon is stronger than you'll ever be. But it's too late, and the ancient Pokemon is free. If I don't end this monster, the world will be destroyed. So some topless cave is where I am deployed. He chose primal form, then it's time for the ultimate match. But I beat the ancient master with a hell of a cast. So like that, I saved the world from its end. The final gym was nothing thanks to my new friend. I've collected all the badges, but there's more in store. I passed through Victory Road to fight the Elite Four. Step one, Cindy falls with my fighting attack. Step two, BBB calls the end of the match. Step three, Glacier gets burned at the stake. Step four, release an outrage on that loser Drake. Steven, I knew that it would come to this. The champion decided by this battle of wits. Mega Metagross had me leaning off the edge. But I never gave up, cause now I'm the very best. The champion of Hoenn is still on his quest. A meteor from space is gonna be my final test. After the ultimate dragon, now it's time, come on! Fly space and the ox is back to where he spawned. In my roots, another story begins. I'm the gem in the rough, I was born to win. Raised by the leader, but I'm the greater at heart. So I pick up my Pokemon and my journey starts. Through Old Dale and Petalburg I pass. Mark my words, one day I will surpass you, Dad. Overcome a grunt, never seen a scrub so bad. Blazed through Rustboro when I got my first bat. On a boat, here I am in Gilbert Town. Make my way to Granite Camp where Steven Stone is found. No need Flash no more for him to show me the light. And now it's time to see if Broly can't put up a fight. This battle's nothing after how hard I train. Karate chops and low kicks are nothing to spitting flames. Collect my second badge so I can set sail once more. See the wind goals and I know I'm in slave port. Got no time to waste in the contest hall. From the mute, see young and watch the grunts fall. Yeah, the leader knew what he saw. Now I go to Marvel to leave them in awe. Yeah, I wasn't, I'm shocked that I even showed up. There's no need for me to battle when you self-destruct. Man, you're easier to beat than that boy Wally. Now I'll take my badge and my quest proceeds. Burning turf is nothing, so full of our it is. Ashes snowing from the sky that the mountain spit. Find the leader and his grunts inside a mouth chimney. They're taking the meteorite, I've gotta beat this team. Pursuit the extremist to the mountain peak. You've run far enough, now it's time for you to face me. You'll never wake the legendary from his dormant sleep. Now I've proven I'm the best, so it's time for you to flee. Now my next challenge rests in the labyrinth gym. Larry, I'm more fire than she's ever been. Honestly thought that Torka would outplay me, but I finished off her team and now I overheat. Okay, Dad, now it's time to finally see who's truly the greatest traitor in the family tree. Might be the hardest battle yet, but I gained my victory. But now the badge is mine and I'll surf the sea. Training harder than ever to build this army. And with the help of Stoner, Legendary joins the party. I took back the weather station, gotta end this revolution. To shoot them, my true power unleashed, mega evolution. Fortress City was an easy score. Now with HMO2, I'm even flyer than before. The team took the ore from Empire's ghost. Gotta restore the balance and find them in Lily Cove. Clear their hideout, need to return the submarine. But first I'm gonna have to fight my way to my steam. These twins are creepy, but I beat them nonetheless. Saving Stone teaches me to dive beneath the depths. The C4 cavern's my ultimate destination. Find the leader, but he's already started primal restoration. My mega Pokemon is stronger than you'll ever be. But it's too late, and the ancient Pokemon is free. If I don't end this monster, the world will be destroyed. So some topless cave is where I am deployed. He chose primal form, and it's
time for the ultimate match.
But I beat the ancient master with a hell of a cast.
So like that, I saved the world from its end.
The final gym was nothing thanks to my new friend.
I collected all the badges, but there's more in store.
I passed through Victory Road to fight the Elite Four.
Step one, Cindy falls with my fighting attack.
Step two, BBB calls the end of the match.
Step three, Glacier gets burned at the stake.
Step four, release an outrage on that loser Drake.
Steven, I knew that it would come to this.
The champion decided by this battle of wits.
Mega Man and Gross had me leaning off the edge.
But I never gave up, cause now I'm the very best.
The champion opponent is still on his quest.
A meteor from space is gonna be my final test.
After the ultimate dragon, now it's time, come on!
Fly space, send the oxes back to where he spawned.
My roots, another story begins.
I'm the gem in the rough, I was born to win.
Raised by the leader, but I'm the greater at heart.
So I pick up my Pokemon and my journey starts.
Through Old Dale and Petalburg I pass.
Mark my words, one day I will surpass you, Dad.
Overcome a grunt, never seen a scrub so bad.
Blazed through Rustboro when I got my first bat.
On a boat, here I am in Gilbert Town.
Make my way to Granite Camp where Steven Stone is found.
No need Flash no more for him to show me the light.
And now it's time to see if Broly can't put up a fight.
This battle's nothing after how hard I train.
Karate chops and low kicks are nothing to spitting flames.
Collect my second badge so I can set sail once more.
See the wind goals and I know I'm in slave port.
Got no time to waste in the contest hall.
From the museum and watch the grunts fall.
Yeah, the Legion knew what he saw.
Now I go to Mothville to leave them in awe.
Yeah, I'm watching, I'm shocked that I even showed up.
There's no need for me to battle when you self-destruct.
Man, you're easier to beat than that boy Wally.
Now I'll take my badge and my quest proceeds.
Burning turf is nothing, so full of bar it is.
As just snowing from the sky that the mountains spit.
Find the leader and his grunts inside a Mount Chimney.
They're taking the meteorite, I gotta beat this team.
Pursuit the extremist to the mountain peak.
You've run far enough, now it's time for you to face me.
You'll never wake the legendary from his dormant sleep.
Now I've proven I'm the best, so it's time for you to flee.
Now my next challenge rests in the Labyrinth Gym.
Lunaria, I'm more fire than she's ever been.
Honestly thought that Torkoal would outplay me, but I finished off her team and now I overheat.
Okay, Dad, now it's time to finally see
who's truly the greatest traitor in the family tree.
Might be the hardest battle yet, but I get my victory.
But now the badge is mine and I'll surf the sea.
Training harder than ever to build this army.
And with the help of Stone, a legendary joins the party.
I took back the weather station, gotta end this revolution.
To show them my true power, unleash
Mega Evolution.
Fortress City was an easy score.
Now with HMO2, I'm even flyer than before.
Team took the ore from Empire's ghost.
Gotta restore the balance and find them in Lilico.
Clear their hideout, need to return the submarine.
But first I'm gonna have to fight my way to my steam.
These twins are creepy, but I beat them nonetheless.
Even so, teaches me to dive beneath the depths.
The C4 cavern's my ultimate destination.
Find the leader, but he's already started Primal Restoration.
My mega Pokemon is stronger than you'll ever be.
But it's too late, and the ancient Pokemon is free.
If I don't end this monster, the world will be destroyed.
So Topolis Cave is where I am deployed.
He chose Primal Form, and it's time for the ultimate match.
But I beat the ancient master with a hell of a cast.
So like that, I saved the world from its end.
The final gym was nothing thanks to my new friend.
I collected all the badges, but there's more in store.
I passed through Victory Road to fight the Elite Four.
Step one, Cindy falls with my fighting attack.
Step two, BBB calls the end of the match.
Step three, Glacier gets burned at the stake.
Step four, release an outrage on that loser Drake.
Steven, I knew that it would come to this.
The champion decided by this battle of wits.
Mega Man and Gross had me leaning off the edge.
But I never gave up, cause now I'm the very best.
The champion opponent is still on his quest.
A meteor from space is gonna be my final test.
After the ultimate dragon, now it's time, come on!
Fly space, send the oxes back to where he spawned.
And decided by this battle of wits.
Mega Man and Gross had me leaning off the edge.
But I never gave up, cause now I'm the very best.
The champion opponent is still on his quest.
A meteor from space is gonna be my final test.
After the ultimate dragon, now it's time, come on!
Fly space, send the oxes back to where he spawned.
My roots, another story begins.
I'm the gem in the rough, I was born to win.
Raised by the leader, but I'm the greater at heart.
So I pick up my Pokemon and my journey starts.
Through Old Dale and Petalburg I pass.
Mark my words, one day I will surpass you, Dad.
Overcome a grunt, never see.
seen a scrum so bad.
Blazed through Rust Burrow when I got my first badge.
On a boat,
here I am in Gilbert Town.
Make my way to Granite Camp where Steven Stone is found.
No need Flash no more for him to show me the light.
And now it's time to see if Broly can't put up a fight.
This battle's nothing after how hard I train.
Karate chops and low kicks are nothing to spitting flames.
Collect my second badge so I can set sail once more.
I see the wind goals and I know I'm in slave port.
Got no time to waste in the contest hall.
From the museum and watch the grunts fall.
Yeah, the Legion knew what he saw.
Now I go to Marvel to leave them in awe.
Yeah, watching, I'm shocked that I even showed up.
There's no need for me to battle when you self-destruct.
Man, you're easier to beat than that boy Wally.
Now I'll take my badge and my quest proceeds.
Burning turf is nothing, so full of our it is.
Ash is snowing from the sky that the mountain spit.
Find the leader and his grunts inside a Mount Chimney.
They're taking the meteorite, I gotta beat this team.
Pursuit the extremists to the mountain peak.
You run far enough, now it's time for you to face me.
You'll never wake the legendary from his dormant sleep.
Now I've proven I'm the best, so it's time for you to flee.
Now my next challenge rests in the labyrinth gym.
Lunaria more fire than she's ever been.
Honestly thought that Torka would outplay me,
but I finished off her team and now I overheat.
Okay dad, now it's time to finally see
who's truly the greatest traitor in the family tree.
Might be the hardest battle yet, but I gained my victory.
But now the badge is mine and I'll serve the sea.
Training harder than ever to build this army.
And with the help of Stone, a legendary joins the party.
I took back the weather station, gotta end this revolution.
To shoot them my true power, unleash
Mega Evolution.
Fortress City was an easy score.
Now with HMO2, I'm even flyer than before.
The team took the ore from Empire's ghost.
Gotta restore the balance and find them in Lily Cove.
Clear their hideout, need to return the submarine.
But first I'm gonna have to fight my way to my steam.
These twins are creepy, but I beat them nonetheless.
Steven Stone teaches me to dive beneath the depths.
The C4 cavern's my ultimate destination.
Find the leader, but he's already started primal restoration.
My mega Pokemon is stronger than you'll ever be.
But it's too late, and the ancient Pokemon is free.
If I don't end this monster, the world will be destroyed.
So Topolis Cave is where I am deployed.
He chose primal form, and it's time for the ultimate match.
But I beat the ancient master with a hell of a cast.
So like that, I saved the world from its end.
The final gym was nothing thanks to my new friend.
I've collected all the badges, but there's more in store.
I passed through victory road to fight the Elite Four.
Step one, Cindy falls with my fighting attack.
Step two,
BBB calls the end of the match.
Step three, Glacier gets burned at the stake.
Step four, release an outrage on that losing Drake.
Steven, I knew that it would come to this.
A champion decided by this battle of wits.
Mega Metagross had me leaning off the edge.
But I never gave up, cause now I'm the very best.
The champion opponent is still on his quest.
A meteor from space is gonna be my final test.
After the ultimate dragon, now it's time, come on!
Fly space, send the ox is back to where it's spawned.
My roots, another story begins.
I'm the gem in the rough, I was born to win.
Raised by the leader, but I'm the greater at heart.
So I pick up my Pokemon and my journey starts.
Through Rolldale and Petalburg I pass.
Mark my words, one day I will surpass you, Dad.
Overcome a grunt, never seen a scrum so bad.
Blazed through Rust Burrow when I got my first badge.
On a boat, here I am in Gilbert Town.
Make my way to Granite Camp where Steven Stone is found.
No need Flash no more for him to show me the light.
And now it's time to see if Broly can't put up a fight.
This battle's nothing after how hard I train.
Karate chops and low kicks are nothing to spitting flames.
Collect my second badge so I can set sail once more.
I see the wind goals and I know I'm in slave port.
Got no time to waste in the contest hall.
From the museum and watch the grunts fall.
Yeah, the Legion knew what he saw.
Now I go to Marvel to leave them in awe.
Yeah, watching, I'm shocked that I even showed up.
There's no need for me to battle when you self-destruct.
Man, you're easier to beat than that boy Wally.
Now I'll take my badge and my quest proceeds.
Burning turf is nothing, so full of our it is.
Ash is snowing from the sky that the mountain spit.
Find the leader and his grunts inside a Mount Chimney.
They're taking the meteorite, I gotta beat this team.
Pursuit the extremists to the mountain peak.
You run far enough, now it's time for you to face me.
You'll never wake the legendary from his dormant sleep.
Now I've proven I'm the best, so it's time for you to flee.
Now my next challenge rests in the labyrinth gym.
Lunaria more fire than she's ever been.
Honestly thought that Torka would outplay me,
but I finished off her team and now I overheat.
Okay dad, now it's time to finally see
who's truly the greatest traitor in the family tree.
Might be the hardest battle yet, but I gained my victory.
But now the badge is mine and I'll
see.
Training harder than ever to build this army.
And with the help of Stone, a legendary joins the party.
I took back the weather station, gotta end this revolution.
To show them my true power, unleash mega evolution.
Fortress City was an easy score.
Now with HMO2, I'm even flyer than before.
Team took the ore from Empire's ghost.
Gotta restore the balance and find them in Lily Cove.
In my roots, another story begins.
I'm the gem in the rough, I was born to win.
Raised by the leader, but I'm the greater at heart.
So I pick up my Pokemon and my journey starts.
Through Roldale and Petalburg I pass.
Mark my words, one day I will surpass you, Dad.
Overcome a grunt, never seen a scrub so bad.
Blazed through Rustboro when I got my first bat.
On a boat, here I am in Gilbert Town.
Make my way to Granite Camp where Steven Stone is found.
No need Flash no more for him to show me the light.
And now it's time to see if Broly can't put up a fight.
This battle's nothing after how hard I train.
Karate chops and low kicks are nothing to spitting flames.
Collect my second badge so I can set sail once more.
See the wind goals and I know I'm in slave port.
Got no time to waste in the contest hall.
From the museum and watch the grunts fall.
Yeah, the leaps and knew what he saw.
Now I go to Mothville to leave them in awe.
Yeah, I was and I'm shocked that I even showed up.
There's no need for me to battle when you self-destruct.
Man, you're easier to beat than that boy Wally.
Now I'll take my badge and my quest proceeds.
Burning turf is nothing, so full of art it is.
As just knowing from the sky that the mountains spit.
Find the leader and his grunts inside a Mount Chimney.
They're taking the meteorite, I gotta beat this team.
Pursuit the extremist to the mountain peak.
You've run far enough, now it's time for you to face me.
You'll never wake the legendary from his dormant sleep.
Now I've proven I'm the best, so it's time for you to flee.
Now my next challenge rests in the Labyrinth Gym.
Larry, I'm more fire than she's ever been.
Honestly thought that Torka would outplay me, but I finished off her team and now I overheat.
Okay, Dad, now it's time to finally see
who's truly the greatest traitor in the family tree.
Might be the hardest battle yet, but I gained my victory.
But now the badge is mine and I'll surf the sea.
Training harder than ever to build this army.
And with the help of Stone, a legendary joins the party.
I took back the weather station, gotta end this revolution.
To show them my true power, unleash
mega evolution.
Fortress City was an easy score.
Now with HMO2, I'm even flyer than before.
Team took the ore from Empire's ghost.
Gotta restore the balance and find them in Lily Cove.
Clear their hideout, need to return the submarine.
But first I'm gonna have to fight my way to my steam.
These twins are creepy, but I beat them nonetheless.
Steven Stone teaches me to dive beneath the depths.
The C4 cavern's my ultimate destination.
Find the leader, but he's already started primal restoration.
My mega Pokemon is stronger than you'll ever be.
But it's too late, and the ancient Pokemon is free.
If I don't end this monster, the world will be destroyed.
So top of this cave is where I am deployed.
He chose primal form, and it's time for the ultimate match.
But I beat the ancient master with a hell of a cast.
So like that, I saved the world from its end.
The final gym was nothing thanks to my new friend.
I've collected all the badges, but there's more in store.
I passed through Victory Road to fight the Elite Four.
Step one, Cindy falls with my fighting attack.
Step two, BBB calls the end of the match.
Step three, Glacier gets burned at the stake.
Step four, release an outrage on that loser Drake.
Steven, I knew that it would come to this.
The champion decided by this battle of wits.
Mega Metagross had me leaning off the edge.
But I never gave up, cause now I'm the very best.
The champion opponent is still on his quest.
A meteor from space is gonna be my final test.
After the ultimate dragon, now it's time, come on!
Fly space, send the ox is back to where he's spawned.
In my roots, another story begins.
I'm the gem in the rough, I was born to win.
Raised by the leader, but I'm the greater at heart.
So I pick up my Pokemon and my journey starts.
Through Roldale and Petalburg I pass.
Mark my words, one day I will surpass you, Dad.
Overcome a grunt, never seen a scrub so bad.
Blazed through Rustboro when I got my first bat.
On a boat, here I am in Gilbert Town.
Make my way to Granite Camp where Steven Stone is found.
No need Flash no more for him to show me the light.
And now it's time to see if Broly can't put up a fight.
This battle's nothing after how hard I train.
Karate chops and low kicks are nothing to spitting flames.
Collect my second badge so I can set sail once more.
See the wind goals and I know I'm in slave port.
Got no time to waste in the contest hall.
From the museum and watch the grunts fall.
Yeah, the leaps and knew what he saw.
Now I go to Mothville to leave them in awe.
Yeah, I was and I'm shocked that I even showed up.
There's no need for me to battle when you self-destruct.
Man, you're easier to beat than that boy Wally.
Now I'll take my badge
match and my quest proceeds.
For its turf is nothing, so full of our it is.
As just knowing from the sky that the mount is fit.
Find the leader and his grunts inside a mount chimney.
They're taking the meteorite, I gotta beat this team.
Pursuit the extremist to the mountain peak.
You've run far enough, now it's time for you to face me.
You'll never wake the legendary from his dormant sleep.
Now I've proven I'm the best, so it's time for you to flee.
Now my next challenge rests in the labyrinth gym.
Valeria, I'm more fire than she's ever been.
Honestly thought that Torka would outplay me, but I finished off her team and now I overheat.
Okay, Dad, now it's time to finally see
who's truly the greatest traitor in the family tree.
Might be the hardest battle yet, but I gained my victory.
But now the badge is mine and I'll surf the sea.
Training harder than ever to build this army.
And with the help of Stone, a legendary joins the party.
I took back the weather station, gotta end this revolution.
To shoot them, my true power unleashed Mega
Evolution. Fortress City was an easy score.
Now with HMO2, I'm even flyer than before.
The team took the orb from Empire's ghost.
Gotta restore the balance and find them in Lilico.
Clear their hideout, need to return the submarine.
But first I'm gonna have to fight my way to my steam.
These twins are creepy, but I beat them nonetheless.
Steven Stone teaches me to dive beneath the depths.
The C4 cavern's my ultimate destination.
Find the leader, but he's already started primal restoration.
My mega Pokemon is stronger than you'll ever be.
But it's too late, and that Torka would outplay me.
But I finished off her team, and now I overheat.
Okay, Dad, now it's time to finally see
who's truly the greatest traitor in the family tree.
Might be the hardest battle yet, but I gained my victory.
But now the badge is mine and I'll surf the sea.
Training harder than ever to build this army.
And with the help of Stone, a legendary joins the party.
I took back the weather station, gotta end this revolution.
To shoot them, my true power unleashed
Mega Evolution.
Fortress City was an easy score.
Now with HMO2, I'm even flyer than before.
The team took the orb from Empire's ghost.
Gotta restore the balance and find them in Lilico.
Clear their hideout, need to return the submarine.
But first I'm gonna have to fight my way to my steam.
These twins are creepy, but I beat them nonetheless.
Steven Stone teaches me to dive beneath the depths.
The C4 cavern's my ultimate destination.
Find the leader, but he's already started primal restoration.
My mega Pokemon is stronger than you'll ever be.
But it's too late, and the ancient Pokemon is free.
If I don't end this monster, the world will be destroyed.
So Topolis Cave is where I am deployed.
He chose primal form, and it's time for the ultimate match.
But I beat the ancient master with a hell of a cast.
So like that, I saved the world from its end.
The final gym was nothing thanks to my new friend.
I've collected all the badges, but there's more in store.
I passed through Victory Road to fight the Elite Four.
Step one, Cindy falls with my fighting attack.
Step two,
BBB calls the end of the match.
Step three, Glacier gets burnt at the stake.
Step four, release an outrage on that loser Drake.
Steven, I knew that it would come to this.
The champion decided by this battle of wits.
Mega Man and Gross had me leaning off the edge.
But I never gave up, cause now I'm the very best.
The champion opponent is still on his quest.
A meteor from space is gonna be my final test.
After the ultimate dragon, now it's time, come on!
My space and the ox is back to where he's spawned.
To my roots, another story begins.
I'm the gem in the rough, I was born to win.
Raised by the leader, but I'm the greater at heart.
So I pick up my Pokemon and my journey starts.
Through Roldale and Petalburg I pass.
Mark my words, one day I will surpass you, Dad.
Overcome a grunt, never seen a scrub so bad.
Blazed through Rustboro when I got my first badge.
On a boat, here I am in Gilbert Town.
Make my way to Granite Camp where Steven Stone is found.
No need Flash no more for him to show me the light.
And now it's time to see if Broly can't put up a fight.
This battle's nothing after how hard I train.
Karate chops and low kicks are nothing to spitting flames.
Collect my second badge so I can set sail once more.
See the wind goals and I know I'm in slate port.
Got no time to waste in the contest hall.
From the museum and watch the grunts fall.
Yeah, the leaps and knew what he saw.
Now I go to Mothville to leap them in awe.
Yeah, Watson, I'm shocked that I even showed up.
There's no need for me to battle when you self-destruct.
Man, you're easier to beat than that boy Wally.
Now I'll take my badge and my quest proceeds.
For its turf is nothing, so full of our it is.
As just knowing from the sky that the mount is fit. Find the leader and his grunts inside a mount chimney.
They're taking the meteorite, I gotta beat this team.
Pursuit the extremist to the mountain peak.
You've run far enough, now it's time for you to face me.
You'll
never wake the legendary from his dormant sleep. Now I've proven I'm the best, so it's time for you to flee. Now my next challenge rests in the labyrinth gym. Larry, I'm more fire than she's ever been. Honestly thought that Torka would outplay me, but I finished off her team and now I overheat. Okay, Dad, now it's time to finally see who's truly the greatest traitor in the family tree. Might be the hardest battle yet, but I gained my victory. But now the badge is mine and I'll surf the sea, training harder than ever to build this army. And with the help of Stone, a legendary joins the party. I took back the weather station, gotta end this revolution. Shoot them, my true power unleashed,
mega evolution.
Fortress City was an easy score. Now with HMO2, I'm even flyer than before. Team took the ore from Empire's ghost. Gotta restore the balance and find them in Lily Cove. Clear their hideout, need to return the submarine. But first I'm gonna have to fight my way to my steam. These twins are creepy, but I beat them nonetheless. Steven Stone teaches me to dive beneath the depths. The C4 captured my ultimate destination. Find the leader, but he's already started primal restoration. My mega Pokemon is stronger than he'll ever be. But it's too late, and the ancient Pokemon is free. If I don't end this monster, the world will be destroyed. So some topless cave is where I am deployed. He chose primal form, and it's time for the ultimate match. But I beat the ancient master with a hell of a cast. So like that, I saved the world from its end. The final gym was nothing thanks to my new friend. I've collected all the badges, but there's more in store. I passed through Victory Road to fight the Elite Four. Step one, Cindy falls with my fighting attack. Step two, BBB calls the end of the match. Step three, Glacier gets burned at the stake. Step four, release an outrage on that losing Drake. Steven, I knew that it would come to this. The champion decided by this battle of wits. Mega Man and Gross had me leaning off the edge. But I never gave up, cause now I'm the very best. The champion opponent is still on his quest. A meteor from space is gonna be my final test. After the ultimate dragon, now it's time, come on! Fly space, send the ox is back to where he spawned. Back to my roots, another story begins. I'm the gem in the rough, I was born to win. Raised by the leader, but I'm the greater at heart. So I pick up my Pokemon and my journey starts. Through Old Dale and Petalburg I pass. Mark my words, one day I will surpass you, Dad. Overcome a grunt, never seen a scrum so bad. Blazed through Rustboro when I got my first badge. On a boat, here I am in Gilbert Town. Make my way to Granite Camp where Steven Stone is found. No need Flash no more for him to show me the light. And now it's time to see if Broly can put up a fight. This battle's nothing after how hard I train. The ancient Pokemon is free. If I don't end this monster, the world will be destroyed. So some topless cave is where I am deployed. He chose primal form, and it's time for the ultimate match. But I beat the ancient master with a hell of a cast. So like that, I saved the world from its end. The final gym was nothing thanks to my new friend. I've collected all the badges, but there's more in store. I passed through Victory Road to fight the Elite Four. Step one, Cindy falls with my fighting attack. Step two, BBB calls the end of the match. Step three, Glacier gets burned at the stake. Step four, release an outrage on that losing Drake. Steven, I knew that it would come to this. The champion decided by this battle of wits. Mega Man and Gross had me leaning off the edge. But I never gave up, cause now I'm the very best. The champion opponent is still on his quest. A meteor from space is gonna be my final test. After the ultimate dragon, now it's time, come on! Fly space, send the ox is back to where he spawned. In my roots, another story begins. I'm the gem in the rough, I was born to win. Raised by the leader, but I'm the greater at heart. So I pick up my Pokemon and my journey starts. Through Old Dale and Petalburg I pass. Mark my words, one day I will surpass you, Dad. Overcome a grunt, never seen a scrum so bad. Blazed through Rustboro when I got my first badge. On a boat, here I am in Gilbert Town. Make my way to Granite Camp where Steven Stone is found. Don't need Flash no more for him to show me the light. And now it's time to see if Broly can't put up a fight. This battle's nothing after how hard I train. Karate chops and low kicks are nothing to spitting flames. Collect my second badge so I can set sail once more. See the wind goals and I know I'm in slate port. Got no time to waste in the contest hall. From the mute, see up and watch the grunts fall. Yeah, the leads and knew what he saw. Now I go to Mothville to leave them in awe. Yeah, Watson, I'm shocked that I even showed up. There's no need for me to battle
when you self-destruct.
Man, you're easier to beat than that boy Wild Lee.
Now I'll take my badge and my quest proceeds.
Burning turf is nothing, so full of our it is.
Ashes snowing from the sky that the mountains spit.
Find the leader in his grunts inside a Mount Chimney.
They're taking the meteorite, I gotta beat this team.
Pursuit the extremist to the mountain peak.
You've run far enough, now it's time for you to face me.
You'll never wake the legendary from his dormant sleep.
Now I've proven I'm the best, so it's time for you to flee.
Now my next challenge rests in the labyrinth gym.
Larry, I'm more fire than she's ever been.
Honestly thought that Torka would outplay me,
but I finished off her team and now I overheat.
Okay, Dad, now it's time to finally see
who's truly the greatest traitor in the family tree.
Might be the hardest battle yet, but I gained my victory.
But now the badge is mine and I'll surf the seas,
training harder than ever to build this army.
And with the help of Stoner, Legendary joins the party.
I took back the weather station, gotta end this revolution.
To shoot them, my true power unleashed,
mega evolution.
Fortress City was an easy score.
Now with HMO2, I'm even flyer than before.
The team took the orb from Empire's ghost.
Gotta restore the balance and find them in Lilico.
Clear their hideout, need to return the submarine.
But first I'm gonna have to fight my way to my steam.
These twins are creepy, but I beat them nonetheless.
Steven Stone teaches me to dive beneath the depths.
The C4 cavern's my ultimate destination.
Find the leader, but he's already started primal restoration.
My mega Pokemon is stronger than you'll ever be.
But it's too late, and the ancient Pokemon is free.
If I don't end this monster, the world will be destroyed.
So Topolis Cave is where I am deployed.
He chose primal form, and it's time for the ultimate match.
But I beat the ancient master with a hell of a cast.
So like that, I saved the world from its end.
That final gym was nothing thanks to my new friend.
I've collected all the badges, but there's more in store.
I passed through victory road to fight the Elite Four.
Step one, Cindy falls with my fighting attack.
Step two, BBB calls the end of the match.
Step three, Glacier gets burnt at the stake.
Step four, release an outrage on that loser Drake.
Steven, I knew that it would come to this.
The champion decided by this battle of wits.
Mega Metagross had me leaning off the edge.
But I never gave up, cause now I'm the very best.
The champion opponent is still on his quest.
A meteor from space is gonna be my final test.
After the ultimate dragon, now it's time, come on!
Fly space, send the ox is back to where he's spawned.
In my roots, another story begins.
I'm the gem in the rough, I was born to win.
Raised by the leader, but I'm the greater at heart.
So I pick up my Pokemon and my journey starts.
Through Old Dale and Petalburg I pass.
Mark my words, one day I will surpass you, Dad.
Overcome a grunt, never seen a scrum so bad.
Blaze through Rustboro when I got my first badge.
On a boat, here I am in Gilbert Town.
Make my way to Granite Camp where Steven Stone is found.
No need Flash no more for him to show me the light.
And now it's time to see if Broly can't put up a fight.
This battle's nothing after how hard I train.
Karate chops and low kicks are nothing to spitting flames.
Collect my second badge so I can set sail once more.
See the wind goals and I know I'm in slate port.
Got no time to waste in the contest hall.
From the mute, see up and watch the grunts fall.
Yeah, the leads and knew what he saw.
Now I go to Mothville to leave them in awe.
Yeah, Watson, I'm shocked that I even showed up.
There's no need for me to battle when you self-destruct.
Man, you're easier to beat than that boy Wild Lee.
Now I'll take my badge and my quest proceeds.
Burning turf is nothing, so full of our it is.
Ashes snowing from the sky that the mountains spit.
Find the leader in his grunts inside a Mount Chimney.
They're taking the meteorite, I gotta beat this team.
Pursuit the extremist to the mountain peak.
You've run far enough, now it's time for you to face me.
You'll never wake the legendary from his dormant sleep.
Now I've proven I'm the best, so it's time for you to flee.
Now my next challenge rests in the labyrinth gym.
Larry, I'm more fire than she's ever been.
Honestly thought karate chops and low kicks are nothing to spitting flames.
Collect my second badge so I can set sail once more.
See the wind goals and I know I'm in slate port.
Got no time to waste in the contest hall.
From the mute, see up and watch the grunts fall.
Yeah, the leads and knew what he saw.
Now I go to Mothville to leave them in awe.
Yeah, Watson, I'm shocked that I even showed up.
There's no need for me to battle when you self-destruct.
Man, you're easier to beat than that boy Wild Lee.
Now I'll take my badge and my quest proceeds.
Burning turf is nothing, so full of our it is.
Ashes snowing from the sky that the mountains spit.
Find the leader in his grunts inside a Mount Chimney.
They're taking the meteorite, I gotta beat this team.
Pursuit the extremist to the mountain.
mountain peak.
You run far enough, now it's time for you to face me.
You'll never wake the legendary from his dormant sleep.
Now I've proven I'm the best, so it's time for you to flee.
Now my next challenge rests in the Labyrinth Gym.
Valerian, I'm more fire than she's ever been.
Honestly thought that Torka would outplay me,
but I finished off her team and now I overheat.
Okay, Dad, now it's time to finally see
who's truly the greatest traitor in the family tree.
Might be the hardest battle yet, but I get my victory.
But now the badge is mine and I'll surf the sea,
training harder than ever to build this army.
And with the help of Stone, a legendary joins the party.
I took back the weather station, gotta end this revolution.
Show them my true power, unleash
mega evolution.
Fortress City was an easy score.
Now with HMO2, I'm even flyer than before.
Team took the ore from Empire's ghost.
Gotta restore the balance and find them in Lily Cove.
Clear their hideout, need to return the submarine.
But first I'm gonna have to fight my way to my steam.
These twins are creepy, but I beat them nonetheless.
Even so, teaches me to dive beneath the depths.
The C4 cavern's my ultimate destination.
Find the leader, but he's already started primal restoration.
My mega Pokemon is stronger than he'll ever be.
But it's too late, and the ancient Pokemon is free.
If I don't end this monster, the world will be destroyed.
So Topolis Cave is where I am deployed.
He chose primal form, and it's time for the ultimate match.
But I beat the ancient master with a hell of a cast.
So like that, I saved the world from its end.
The final gym was nothing thanks to my new friend.
I've collected all the badges, but there's more in store.
I passed through Victory Road to fight the Elite Four.
Step 1, Cindy falls with my fighting attack.
Step 2,
BBB calls the end of the match.
Step 3, Glacier gets burned at the stake.
Step 4, release an outrage on that losing Drake.
Steven, I knew that it would come to this.
The champion decided by this battle of wits.
Mega Metagross had me leaning off the edge.
But I never gave up, cause now I'm the very best.
The champion opponent is still on his quest.
A meteor from space is gonna be my final test.
After the ultimate dragon, now it's time, come on!
Fly space, send the ox is back to where he spawned.
My roots, another story begins.
I'm the gem in the rough, I was born to win.
Raised by the leader, but I'm the greater at heart.
So I pick up my Pokemon and my journey starts.
Through Roldale and Petalburg I pass.
Mark my words, one day I will surpass you, Dad.
Overcome a grunt, never seen a scrub so bad.
Blazed through Rustboro when I got my first badge.
On a boat, here I am in Gilbert Town.
Make my way to Granite Camp where Steven Stone is found.
No need Flash no more for him to show me the light.
And now it's time to see if Broly can't put up a fight.
This battle's nothing after how hard I train.
Karate chops and low kicks are nothing to spitting flames.
Collect my second badge so I can set sail once more.
I see the wind goals and I know I'm in slave port.
Got no time to waste in the contest hall.
From the museum and watch the grunts fall.
Yeah, the leads and knew what he saw.
Now I go to Mothville to leave them in awe.
Yeah, Watson, I'm shocked that I even showed up.
There's no need for me to battle when you self-destruct.
Man, you're easier to beat than that boy Wally.
Now I'll take my badge and my quest proceeds.
Burning turf is nothing, so full of our it is.
Ash is snowing from the sky that the mountain spit.
Find the leader and his grunts inside a Mount Chimney.
They're taking the meteorite, I gotta beat this team.
Pursuit the extremists to the mountain peak.
You run far enough, now it's time for you to face me.
You'll never wake the legendary from his dormant sleep.
Now I've proven I'm the best, so it's time for you to flee.
Now my next challenge rests in the Labyrinth Gym.
Valerian, more fire than she's ever been.
Honestly thought that Torka would outplay me,
but I finished off her team and now I overheat.
Okay, Dad, now it's time to finally see
who's truly the greatest traitor in the family tree.
Might be the hardest battle yet, but I get my victory.
But now the badge is mine and I'll surf the sea.
Training harder than ever to build this army.
And with the help of Stone, a legendary joins the party.
I took back the weather station, gotta end this revolution.
Show them my true power, unleash
mega evolution.
Fortress City was an easy score.
Now with HMO2, I'm even flyer than before.
Team took the ore from Empire's ghost.
Gotta restore the balance and find them in Lily Cove.
Clear their hideout, need to return the submarine.
But first I'm gonna have to fight my way to my steam.
These twins are creepy, but I beat them nonetheless.
Steven Stone teaches me to dive beneath the depths.
The C4 cavern's my ultimate destination.
Find the leader, but he's already started primal restoration.
My mega Pokemon is stronger than he'll ever be.
But it's too late, and the ancient Pokemon is free.
If I don't end this monster, the world
will be destroyed.
So Sertopolis Cave is where I am deployed.
He chose Primal Form and it's time for the ultimate match.
But I beat the Ancient Master with the hell of a cast.
So like that I saved the world from its end.
The final gym was nothing thanks to my new friend.
I've collected all the badges but there's more in store.
I passed through Victory Road to fight the Elite Four.
Step 1, Cindy Falls with my fighting attack.
Step 2, BVP calls the end of the match.
Step 3, Glacier gets burnt at the stake.
Step 4, release an outrage on that loser Drake.
Steven, I knew that it would come to this.
The champion.